Darling, you sent me. I know you sent me. Darling, you sent me. Lavish to do, lavish you do, lavish you do. Whoa, whoa. You thrill me. I know.
In and out. Easy, right? Found the painting. Snatch it. Double money. It'll be okay. You'll be okay. Okay. You can do this. If things get heavy, you know what you have to do.
What do you think of my new ride?
It's fine.
God, I love you. Say it back to me, will you?
Gus, Gus. Get that painting, and I'll say it for the rest of our lives. Mr. Cantrell.
Don't wish to be bothered, Miss Dibby.
Here. I want to make a deal with you. Please let me come in. Just a quick chat.
Daddy's gonna be upset this money's missing.
I want the jigal back.
Deal's a deal, Miss Debbie. Fair and square.
It wasn't my daddy's to sell. He had no idea how much it was actually worth.
Not my problem. Even the most foolish seller knows to get an appraisal.
That jigal is worth at least double what you paid.
And?
Perhaps you'd like a glass of champagne to calm your nerves.
One, I ain't nervous. And two, I am 17.
Well, if you're too young for champagne, then you're too young to pay $40,000 for a Degas.
Fine. I'll take a drink. But a real man would offer me a bourbon.
This way.
Almost time for fireworks.
''24-year-old bourbon, by the way.
Let's get down to business.
So,
why do you want that painting back?
To sell it for what it's actually worth.
No, I understand that. But answer truthfully, what would you do with the money?
You don't tell me how you can afford this house, all these nice things. You're doing quite well for yourself, ain't you?
I'm an art dealer. Now you go.
I don't see much art around.
That's because after the buying comes the selling.
Well, if this goes south for me, you're gonna make one hell of a killing on that deal you made with my daddy. I wanna go to New York City. Be a star on Broadway. That painting would do a whole lot better up there.
That's an honest answer. A saddening answer, but an honest one. Touch it. Here. You know, Miss Debbie, you better be careful in New York.
What's that?
17? Northern Louisiana looks a lot like South Arkansas, if you catch my drift. Your daddy worked his ass off. I know that for a fact. When he came in, I shook his hands. They were like sandpaper, gritty. He was damn lucky to find that painting. He's broke, honey. He's an honest man, but he's broke. You see where I'm going?
That don't matter.
It does, because $40,000 to a man like him is a life changer. Now you want to void the deal and take the money and leave him high and dry with four kids just so you can be a star?
It wasn't his to sell. My mama left that painting to me. I'm the victim in all of this, not him.
You are young. Stupid and obtuse.
What the hell does obtuse mean?
It means slow to understand.
Now I'm gonna talk your father into a lower price, but you're about to bury him. No way this deal out.
If $40,000 is a big deal to your pops, then $30,000 is a surefire big deal to you. I'm going to give you $30,000 off the books for you to get the hell out of my house and say no more of it.
You're thick. That Degas is worth at least $100,000.
Miss Debbie, take a breath. Degas. Think about it. This is all you're walking out with. Don't get greedy.
Castle. Get up. Gus. Gus, come on, get up. Get up.
That's
come
a, on. That's a lot of blood.
No, no, no. You'll be okay. I promise.
We got the...
Whoa, take it easy. Don't want to mess up the Degas, right?
Hey, Debbie. Now, do you love me?
Yes. Yes, I love you. I love you.
This painting was willed to you?
Yes.
You know, when Degas arrived in New Orleans, he wasn't famous yet. But those 5 months shaped his career in profound ways.
What I'm saying is, maybe your time in New York won't be a total waste.
I don't understand.
This painting would go for upwards of $150,000.
That's wonderful news.
If it were real. Sorry to disappoint you. It's a good fake, but any true collector would know.
If I go a million miles.
Did you know, madam, that Edgar Degas was the only French impressionist to cross the Atlantic? This represents his earlier work before his ballerinas.
Nothing.
This, my darling, is rare. Represents how an artist's most unknown work can be the eclipse of his greatness yet to come.
Make me weep, and you can make me cry. See me coming.
What do you think, Miss Belvedere?
Sensational. Just sensational.
Honey, nothing, nothing can ever change this love I have.
Good.
I know that nothing can ever change the love I have.